As for you and your Legos, I think I saw them at the party the other night. We wouldn't have been in this situation if you would have just asked me like a normal person.
What are we even looking for in here?
I don't know. If you think I've known what I've been doing this whole time, that's sad. Dude, get over here. Look.
No way.
That is definitely not what I was expecting to happen.
What, us getting kidnapped?
We really need to get out of here sooner than later.
Agreed.
You can try, but it's not gonna happen.
He has no idea, but he's just invited us to do it.
Oh, dude, I love this song.
I think we lost him. Let's just stay away from public places. That Bill might look first.
Let's go in that gas station.
Dude, what did I just say?
I gotta go pee!
Just go in the bushes.
You know, I wish home bathrooms were more like public ones.
What's that?
Just, you know, think about it. If we had multiple sinks, multiple toilets, then you would never have to, like, rip your siblings off of the toilet just so you could relieve yourself every once in a while. I'll just wait for you outside.
Oh, that's what I was waiting for.
Josh?
What? Wait, you didn't leave?
Yeah, I didn't leave, but please tell me you're done in there.
What's up?
Bill's here. I think he saw me.
How sure are you?
My name's not Bill.
Get your cool pants off me.
This is the one whose butt's on the plate.
He left that in my car. Also, I'm the first public place you see next time you're on the run.
Stop.
Oh, and one more thing. I don't care who you guys are, but I've been hired to protect the Petersons, and that includes the granddaughter. If you come near that house again, our next meeting won't be as civilized.
Did you say granddaughter?
I think that went well.
Let's get out of here. It's your house.
Let him go.
Are you sure this is the right way?
Yes.
I don't think it's the right way.
Dude, I'm literally following instructions on my phone.
Technology? You're putting your lives in the hands of technology?
Yes.
We just got ourselves mixed into who knows what, and you're putting our lives in something that we can't trust anymore.
It's just a phone.
It's not just a phone.
Whoa!
It's a death trap.
I was thinking we could.
Yeah. I think we forgot about Scotty.
Well, this is awkward.
Yep,